Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, I would like to express my special thanks to Mrs. Dewi who has given me a good opportunity to deliver my speech in front of you. My name is Rizky Lazuardi Santoso. My NPM 20141510 15. In this morning, I will present my presentation about biodiversity, and the title is Land, Forest, and Biodiversity by Jean-Michel Carnas, Jan Parota, Eckhard Brockerhoff, Michel Arbes, Harp Jekyll, Antoine Kramer, David Lam, Kevin O'Hara, and Bradley Walters. The introduction: plantation forests or planted forests are cultivated forest ecosystem established by planting or seeding or both in the process of afforestation and reforestation. Helms, 19 and 98. The method, the research published in March 2006 and conducted by looking at data from forests from around the world. By managing planted forests to enhance biodiversity. The first, monitoring and improving genetic diversity in breeding population, controlling quality of FRM, diversifying genetic research and stand or landscape levels to parallel development, evaluating genetic risks. The result, biodiversity in a forest ecosystem is determined and influenced by climatic and soil condition, evolution, change in species, geographical range, population and community process, and natural or human-related disturbance. The conclusion, there is no single or simple answer to the question of whether planted forests are good or bad for biodiversity. And the primary management objective of most plantation forests traditionally has been to optimize timber production. Okay, thank you. I'm sorry for my faults. See you and goodbye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.